Hey guys, what's up? It's DJ DT, Double Threat ENT. You know what it is. I'm here to speak on Thank Me Later by Drake, and then Recovery for Eminem. If you guys listen to that Recovery mixtape that I have on my channel, that's not the Recovery I'm talking about. The Recovery I'm talking about is the album that just came out like 2 days ago. Honestly, if the two kind of fought, like, of which mixtape, or not mixtape, but which album's better, I'd have to say Drake took it. Drake took it by a long shot. 8 out of 10. I mean, 8 out of 10 for Recovery, and then 10 out of 10 for Drake's. I mean, it's just incredible how Drake did on this. I mean, it was just incredible, because every track was just good. Like, there's not one that disappointed me. Then Eminem's Recovery. I mean, I had a lot of tracks that I liked on there, but a lot of them were kind of seemed like they should have been on mixtapes instead of an album. But speaking of both albums, the hit songs for Drake's album were Miss Me featuring Lil Wayne, Over, and Find Your Love, which is in the background right now if you guys are wondering. I've been listening to Find Your Love for freaking, it's just stuck in my head a lot. Then Eminem was Not Afraid and No Love featuring Lil Wayne. Everybody's looking for this Lil Wayne verses because he's in jail and you don't really, he's not recording them like right now. They're kind of pre-recorded, so they're just getting that stuff. Yeah. So then also another thing on M's track I liked featuring was featuring Kobe, Talking to Myself. That was pretty great. But if you guys are wondering how, if I'll post these up on my channel, no, I will not post them up, because that's pretty much a waste of my time, because I already know they're going to get shut down in like the first week I put them up because of those copyright issues, so I'm not really going to try that. But I got these two tracks today. I've been listening to them all the time. Well, I didn't get them all today. I got them when they first came out, but yeah. I'm pretty sure Drake, he's going for, like, he said he hopes that he gets 500,000 in the first week sold an album. I don't really know. I don't really keep track with Eminem. But I gotta say, both the albums, just, they were great. Compared to Eminem's Relapse, this was so much better. I'm really glad I got it. All you guys who want to buy this stuff, I mean, just go out and go on iTunes and go on Amazon, or just go buy the physical album. I mean, you're not doing anybody else some favors going and illegally downloading them off LimeWire and all that stuff. You need to support your artists that you like, because, I mean, they gotta get paid somehow. So yeah, this was me just speaking on this stuff. So yeah, later. Double Threat ENT DT out.